I'm just going to take apart this display. This is just the standard display, and this is our PCB board that we designed that basically just unsnaps, but basically what it does is it has a Ethernet port. So basically we can power the display and also get touch communication to the Raspberry Pi from any display, from a standard display.